up on you, you know.
Mr. Morgan.
How are you?
Well, sir.
What are you working on?
Do you know anything about alligators?
Only the basics. Avoid them wherever possible.
Did you know that in the last 50 years, we've killed 90%?
You say that like it makes you sad.
They're beautiful creatures.
Let's see how you speak when one of them's got you in the death row.
Yes, I will make some creature a very happy lunch one of these days.
Let's try and avoid that from happening to
them. Oh, fuck.
You stay there, you'll get a great shot, then you'll get eaten. Why don't we take this boat out, and I'll protect you. Come on, get in the boat, you'll be fine.
Well, if you really think that's necessary.
You carry on shooting from that bank, you're gonna wish them wolves had eaten you.
Really?
Yes. The 10% have survived. They're the nasty ones.
Oh, Arthur. Okay.
Over to the northwest there. That's probably where we should look.
Let's go look then.
When we find one, line me up so I can get the shot.
I'll try.
Don't get too close. We'll scare them away.
Close, but not too close. Got it.
Where the fuck?
Last year, they brought 10,000 skins out of the swamps of Lemoyne alone.
Well, the gator's got some catching up to do then.
Cases, trunks, shoes, boots, belts, Bibles. They'll make anything out of gator leather that the market desires.
And all the gator's gonna do with your leather is eat it. Maybe chew on it a while.
Quite. It's hardly fair. You know, in the season, there are more alligator hunters down here than alligators.
Maybe you can take a photograph of one of them then.
Right. Right. There, in the canebrake. That's a likely spot for one. Take us around the island until we see something.
Okay.
There, in the channel. You see its head? Looking up there. Line us up to it. Aim us at him. Now get the shot.
Turn. Turn.
Not quite there. Turn.
Where is he? Oh.
Can we get the angle right?
I'm trying, dickhead. Now that's an angle.
Closer now. Closer.
Okay. Got him. Truly.
In all its glory. And
could have been you if you stayed on that bank where I found you.
Don't. Last spot was on the west of here.
All right. Thank you. see any gators? Oh no. I know, I can hear your heart on from here. Okay. Hello. Let's go. Yeah, I was scared. Dude, I might make a coffee run. I can't make any fucking coffee here.
Oh, surely. The nation will see these beautiful beasts for what they are.
Killing machines?
No. Well, yes. Maybe that's not a bad thing. This is America, after all. We hold a love for killers that borders on macabre. Loving killers is part of our makeup.
Maybe. Maybe. But usually we wait until after they're dead.
I hope we've changed.
Me too.
Let's go. But it's just such a fucking off. It sucks. I wish I could really commit to this fucking Twitch shit, but I can't.
These pictures you're taking.
Yes.
You can only commit to it as much as you can, you know what I mean?
I certainly hope so. Though I doubt it. Something is magnificent.
It's probably my fault, I guess.
Jaw-dropping. But the agent of beauty is a talentless fool. Although maybe I'll
take part of the blame.
Sure do make me laugh that way you talk about yourself, Mr. Mason.
Well, I'm good for laughing at, if nothing else.
I didn't mean it like that.
I know. Still, I feel such a fool around two, sir.
Don't worry about it.
I foresaw many an ignominious future for myself, but never damsel in distress.
Well, good luck, Mr. Mason.
Thank you, and to you too, sir.
Try and stay out of trouble.
I shall certainly try.
Let's go! Man, Martha, you look like shit, brother. Okay, what are our options here? We got a Lenny mission, and then we got a... Oh, the lovebirds, the grays. I say we do a gray mission. You still here? I think we have to use our campfire to fast travel. So that is exactly what we will use. I need like a few more pelts. Hey, maybe I should... fuck me. I can do so much! There's a lot that I want to do. There's a lot that I want to do. Cyberpunk does look good. I can't fucking run it. Sadly. I can't believe it's 77 degrees out and the motherfuckers at the camp are telling me that I'm dressing too cold. Because I'm underweight, maybe? Oh, I passed it. Fuck. I think I just shot an innocent. I think they survived. I shot him, but he's okay. He's gonna be okay. Oh wait, was that one an innocent? This one looks pretty innocent too. Yeah. Score, the train's fucking loaded. Hello, oh, it's my horse. Okay, really, that's it? Ah, debated. Sit. Stay. Good boy. Sick. None of this, huh? What fuck? Give it to me, baby. Drive train? Let's go! This is insane! Let's fucking go!